World runs, and when I part my lips to spit, is when emancipation comes. I got captors trying to cripple me, disassemble my bones, but in the middle of poems is when my soul takes center stage. I've been ablaze by this fire shut up in my spirit, but legends don't become legends by lazily living fearless. Some crazily spitting realness, recklessly writing rawness. Told the wind to throw caution to me. You disagree with what I'm doing? Fuck it, I spent my whole life pursuing the happiness of others that damn near left me ruined. So now this rude fluid that flows through this back roots nuisance is Nike in my psyche, telling me to just do it. I'm just foolish. Tell me these bars ain't as cold as the ones that came from me, Abu Jamal or Troy Davis, before his faulty incarceration made the front page of news pages. It's like I'm writing the New Age ISIS papers, Master Crisis papers. Read between the lines, I'm telling you how my life's in danger. It's perilous to pontificate against the powers that be, but the power in me is empowering me to drop the dumb and stay free. You get it? No. This is not for poetry slam critics. This for homeless veterans pissing behind government buildings, trying to keep a shred of dignity in front of their children. And every night, I'm like, Lord, willing I get a hand and stop this treadmill in my t-shirts, telling me to lose weight. My mama's spirit telling me not to lose faith. I lose fake friends every couple of years. It's like divine intervention that they disappear. My life's documentary won't allow enemies to interfere with the telling of an epic story of a runaway rather than ran for measures that were running a mill and boring. But this is about more than metaphors and metronomes, keeping the tick of my heartbeat and syncopation. It's about the difference between the inhalation of stagnation and celebration of elevation. I'm trying to stay a foot ahead. They're trying to swing axes in my Achilles when I'm trying to uncover the real me. You feel me? Maybe not, but independence is what I found. And I ain't gonna let nobody turn me round. Turn me round.